water or something like that for the most.
Cedar Rapids Airport. This is July 20th, 2012. And Audrey and I are at the Cedar Rapids Airport. These are airplanes that flew in. This one is getting ready to take off now. And he's going to be flying up to Oshkosh, Wisconsin. So he'll be starting his engine pretty soon.
Over there on Interstate 80.